29 de mayo de 2018 17:57 Cest for you in the controversy regarding Sergio Ramos Chayen Geon Mohamed Salah, an Egyptian lawyers launched a 1,000 million euro lawsuit against the Real Madrid player. The complaint was filed to FIFA, after a collision between the two, in the Champions League final, led to the injury and substitution of the Liverpool forward. According to the television program Sada El Balad, Basen Guava claims that the Los Blancos captain injured Salah intentionally. Ramos not only has injured Salah, the great star of Egypt, a few days before the World Cup in Asse, but has also damaged the morale of their fans, he noted. Guamba has laughed off the play, however, mentioning that the Champions League tournament is part of UEFA, UEFA declared that they haven't received any complaint. Salah remains confident of being able to assist his team's efforts in the upcoming World Cup, a tournament that they haven't taken part in since 28 years.